Hi, my name is Tamara Hagenbeek and I have a question. Are many animals created? Yes, already since time immemorial. Dogs, cows and chickens are bred. It's only because of breeding there are so many different races with even more specific characteristics. In contradiction to created animals, original animals are found everywhere and they have several food sources. They can survive without human help by defending themselves and are fleeing. And they for sure don't need any assistance with mating. This doesn't count for the panda bear, koala, penguin, tiger, and many other animals. If you buy a ticket, you can visit these created animals in zoos, stables, and nature reserves. Whenever a Tasmanian tiger is spotted, one is just bred again. Till the next question, bye!